driving down the road here. And gonna get a real nice view of the river here, I think. See if we can get close to the edge here. There's the river in there. Nice view. It's up by Telkwa Pass, B.C. The mountain range we're heading for, up there, Telkwa, B.C. Nice river there. Pretty cool. Well, there's a closer up view of Telkwa Mountains. We're headed in that general direction. See how high we get, depending on the snow. Not sure. Could even be snowing up there. Well, we're getting closer to the mountain range. Of course, it's starting to rain. I think it's snowing up there. I don't know how high we're actually going to get today, but rain picked up pretty good, starting. And off to my left, you can't see, but she's raining pretty hard. So we'll just, there we go. This is some of the trail going up to the Telkwa Pass Mountains. Here. Heading towards the mountains up there. We're gonna head down a hill. Find a lower inches. She does not like to go slow down hills, you think. That's just deepened. Thank you. green area in here. Take a walk down to the water here and check that out. We're at the bottom of Telkwa Pass. Nice lake in here, some power lines, some mountains. And all the rednecks, fire going on. Driving up to what we call the plateau at Telkwa Pass. See what that looks like. No idea. I've been climbing steady. I imagine by the looks of it, it's probably going to go 400 feet elevation change, maybe even 5. So this up here is called the plateau, or well, we're just about to it anyway. Quite a ways up, we're about 500 feet elevation change from where we were. Pretty interesting up here. Nice view in the airplane. The government's talking about closing this down for caribou habitat, so take advantage of the access up here while we can. Next year it may not be allowable. It open to the public for the caribou. Well, there's a prime reason right there. That's a prime reason they want to close it down. Some idiots. Exactly why it would be kicked out of here. You can't stay in the trail. You gotta be off the alpine. Shelter or a lookout shack or something, or because it is going at Alpine's exactly why we're gonna get kicked out of here. There's the Telkwa River. We're just heading back to the trucks. It's been a long day. Pretty nice view in here. We're not too far from the trucks. Here we are. Thanks for watching, people. A lot of them gone. They all came back and left.